you.
Gotta know your audience.
Do you do anything else besides comedy now?
I'm also chief cardiothoracic surgeon over at Mount Sinai. That question is why the world hates Jews. Anybody else in the world would never ever ask, is that all you do? Is this all you do? It's not enough that I used to be in a cubicle somewhere with answering emails and answering phones, and only Jews ask that question. It's amazing. It's amazing.